Now question 2. Last class we learnt about the multiplication of integers. Let's see further questions. Verify the following. Verify the following means here 18 into 7 plus minus 3 equal to 18 into 7 plus 18 into minus 3. Equal to is given, children, so they are asking us to verify whether a left hand side value and the right hand side value same or not. That is called verify. We have to simplify and we have to verify whether the given values are right or not. That is called equal. It is given equal to, definitely the values left hand side and right hand side values must be same. Okay. Here 18 into 7 plus of minus 3, it is left hand side. So let's simplify. See, from the given question, let us consider the left hand side first. We are taking the left hand side value 18 into 7 plus of minus 3. So first let's simplify the bracket values, because here square bracket is given. Let's simplify the bracket value. Here what operation is given in bracket? 7 plus of minus 3. So we are going to, first let's simplify the bracket value. So here 18 into 7 plus into minus, minus, we are opening the bracket, 7 plus into minus, minus 3. Then 18 into, it is normal subtraction, 7 minus 3, 4. Then we are, by multiplying this, we are getting 72. So when we simplify the left hand side, we are getting 72. So let's see about the right hand side. 18 into 7 plus 18 into minus 3. So first let's simplify the bracket values. Here 18 into 7, 126, plus here also, first when we multiply, what do? We multiply the sign. Here both are positive, so directly we are doing. Here two integers only we are multiplying, so plus into minus, a plus hiding, plus into minus, minus. Then 18 threes are 54. Here why did we place in bracket? Because this is operation, but this is minus 54 integer, negative integer, so we are placing in bracket. Okay, so now we multiplied these values and we multiplied these values. Now we are getting these values with addition symbol. So 126, we are opening the bracket, plus into minus, minus 54. Then we are getting the value 72. So here LHS, left hand side and right hand side values are same. So it is verified. By comparing LHS and RHS, it's equal, same, so hence the given equation is verified. Next, minus 21 into minus 4 plus of minus 6 equal to minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 21 into minus 6. Actually, children, even the first question also, it is distributive property. It is distributive property. See, this minus 21 they are distributing to minus 4, this minus 21 they are distributing to minus 6. That's what given here. A into B plus C equal to A into B, A into B plus A into C. That's what given here. Anyway, the question is asked to verify. So let's take the LHS value first. So minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 6. First we are going to simplify the bracket value, square bracket. See the square bracket value. First we are simplifying. So bring down that minus 21 into, we are opening the bracket here. So first integer negative, so copy as it is, minus 4 plus into minus, minus 6. Then minus 21 into like sign, is it or not? Here we are addition subtraction of integers, mean only two integers. So see whether like sign or unlike. So here like, add, common sign, so minus 10. So now we are going to multiply these values. Here we simplify, then we are getting minus 21 into minus 10. So we are multiplying means what do we do? First we multiply the sign. Minus into minus plus 21 tens are 210. So the value of LHS 210. Let's see the value of RHS. Minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 21 into minus 6. So we are simplifying the bracket value. So here what operation? Multiplication. First let's multiply the sign. Minus into minus plus 21 fours are 84. This we are multiplying. Then here plus, again here multiplication only. Minus into minus plus 21 sixes are 126. So now we are going to add these integers and we are getting 210. Here also LHS and RHS values are same. So the given equation is verified.